Here's a real nice re-chrome 64 GTO bumper a customer sent us.
Expressing optimism that those supporters will eventually coalesce behind her campaign if she wins the Democratic presidential nomination.